Thought I'd try and get this one in at the scabbard, but there's a bit of a gap. I'm not trying to be too picky about it, but you know, it's whenever you try and put it in, it pushes the leather down. Whenever you try and push the leather up, it pushes the sword out too much. So yeah, it's not the most comfortable scabbard. It's not the worst either, but just not amazing.